Hola, my name is Julius Glover. I'm the class of 2025 at Susquehanna University, PA, and I had the opportunity to study abroad here in Spain, but I also was able to play basketball with local students. So I actually attended UPF, which is one university here in Spain, but I was actually playing for a club team at UPC, another university. So that's me, second from the right and the far back, and obviously the rest are local students here, my fellow teammates. I was actually approached by one of my teammates pictured here just playing random pickup out on a popular court here in Barcelona, and he asked me if I wanted to play, you know, for the club team, and I, you know, of course accepted because I thought it would be a really cool experience, and in the end it was definitely valuable and enriching, I'd say, for my time here in Spain. I feel like, you know, even when you're on the field or the court, everyone speaks the same language, like the language of the game, basically. So you're kind of breaking those kind of barriers, I'd say, and you're building that sense of like unity and camaraderie, which is something that I think shouldn't go overlooked because it can just be seen as a silly sport, but I think I really enjoyed my time, and in the end I was able to get a different perspective of how students live and adapt to, you know, meeting people like me, you know, from different countries and things like that. In addition to that, I feel like playing sports or basketball specifically in another country has provided me an opportunity to build relationships in a way that I wouldn't have been able to otherwise. You know, building those relationships that kind of go past language and culture because we share the passion for the game, in a sense, right? My Spanish is not the best, but it's improving. But being able to play the game, we're not worried about, you know, our language skills because we enjoy the sport. And I think navigating that is definitely something that I really appreciated about this experience.